Hi guys! Hello, welcome to Ballet and Tap with Miss Jessica. I'm so excited to dance with you today. Today you're going to need something fun to dance with. I have a magic wand, and that's the only prop you'll need. You can use a toy, a wand, anything at home that you'll want to dance with later. So go ahead and find that. I'm going to put mine down right over here. But that's all we'll need. Also, the second thing, we're going to need a bar. That's okay if you don't have a ballet bar. You can use a stool, a chair, the wall, a parent's hand, or even just try balancing. Yes, whatever works. So something for a bar to balance on and a magic wand or something pretty to use. That's all you'll need. Okay, we're going to start with doing 20 jumping jacks and then we're going to stretch. Are you ready? Let's make a pencil with your body. Follow Miss Jessica and we'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Halfway through. Yes, let's keep going. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Last one. Good job. Reach up to the sky. Grab some sparkles. Put it on your whole body. Make yourself so pretty. Again, reach up. Grab some more sparkles and put them all on your toes. Oh, yes. And then meet me down here in our butterfly. We'll put both of our feet together just like this. Okay, are you in your butterfly? Awesome. Let's smell our butterfly toes. Let's see what they smell like. Ew, they're so stinky. I think we need some soap. So let's put out our butterfly arms, fly to the side, reach for some soap. And to the next side, fly, reach for some soap. Let's smell it. Mine smell like flowers. What does your soap smell like? Ooh, yummy. Let's wash those stinky toes. Get them smelling good. Wash those stinky knees and those really smelly armpits. And your hair. Okay, let's smell our butterfly toes. Oh, much, much better. Let's flap our wings for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Can you fly with your arms now? Yes, they come all the way up to high fifth, to second, and down. Second, high fifth, second, down. Good job. And hug your knees in. Oh, make yourself into a snowball. And kick your feet out in front of you. Make sure that your toes are pointed. Yes, we don't want them relaxed like this. We want them pointed. We reach up to the sky. We grab some unicorns and butterflies and lots of cool things and put them on our ankles. Ooh, again, reach up. This time, grab a big heart. Can you make a heart with your hand? Oh, so good. Let's put it on our toes for 10, 9, 8, 7. Keep pointing. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very good. We're going to bury our legs and make believe snow. Are we ready? Bury, 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 bury. Oh my gosh. Oh, let's poke our toes out of the snow and say hi, toes. So we're flexing our feet and we point them. We bury them back in the snow. Bye, toes. Hi, toes. Bye, toes. Again. Hi, toes. Bye, toes. Can we do one at a time? Look. We go hi, bye, and switch. Hi, bye, and switch. And switch, 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 and switch. Whoa, so fast. Kick off all of those crazy snows. Now, we're going to do something called TikTok like a clock. So, I'm going to turn to the side so that you can see I am up on my elbows. Yes, I'm not laying on my back. That would make this really hard. So come up on your elbows. Then, you're going to keep your knees and your ankles glued together and leave. Put your toes up to the ceiling like this. Yes. Then you're going to turn out and you cross. You go tick, tock like a clock. You keep your belly sucking into your spine and your toes pointed and your knees straight. Tick, tock like a clock. Again. Tick, tock like a clock. two more. Tick tock like a clock. One more. Tick tock like a clock. Nice. Good job. And now let's open up our legs. Twist. Ready? Come over, grab your cheese, and here's now, I like olives, so I'm going to put olives on my part of the pizza. If you don't like olives, you don't have to put them on. I also like pepperoni. If you like pepperoni like me, let's chop it up. Throw it in. Now, I want you to think of your most yummiest pizza topping ingredient. Think about it. What is it? Okay, once you know, put it on your pizza. I hope it's not anchovies. Yeah, let's bake the pizza. Let's turn on the oven. Put on your oven gloves. Now, before we put the pizza in the oven, if you do this with your legs, or let them roll in like that foot, our pizza will burn. So you gotta keep your knees facing the ceiling and your toes facing the ceiling. And your knees straight as you put the pizza in the oven for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Look at the pizza. Oh, it's funny. Let's eat it. So good. Let's go ahead and make our mermaid tail. Now, think of a color that you want your tail. I want mine purple with blue sparkles. Get your paintbrush and paint your tail. Awesome. Now, keep everything glued together and lay on your belly. Don't separate your legs. Keep them together. In 3, 2, 1. You stretch up like a mermaid. See what the best is that. Awesome. One more time. Now this time, lift up your mermaid tail and try to touch your head to your tail. I can't do it, but maybe. Nice. Last stretch of the day. Sit up on your legs. Arms come up and your belly goes towards your thighs. Head to the floor. Child stretch. Nice, good child's pose, and stand up. Okay, let's change the song. Awesome. Okay, let's find our first position. There we go. We're gonna go over our pliés today, okay? So when we see your first position, you're standing up really tall. We pretend that there's a string connected to our head. We lift it up and we tie it off onto the ceiling. That way we stand really tall. Our arms come to first position. We plie. Stretch. Beautiful. Plie. Stretch. Again. Plie. Stretch. Beautiful. We tend you to plie, stretch, plie, stretch, plie, stretch, tendu to first. Arms come to low fist. We plie, releve, arms come above our head. Plie, tiptoes, plie, releve, last one, plie. Releve balance for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Let's do our tendus. We're going to grab a pink paintbrush and put it on our big toe. Now grab a yellow paintbrush and put it on the other big toe. We're going to draw pink and yellow lines. Ready? Arms come to your hips. Tendu, we paint that pink line, paint your yellow line. Now make sure your bellies are in, your bottom's tucked, and your knees are straight and your toes are pointed. Yeah, we paint the floor with our foot. pretending they're a paintbrush. Now let's tondu to the side. Paint. And paint. Good job. Tondu. Tondu. Awesome work. One more on each leg. Awesome. Let's try to go to the back. Now really make sure that string is connected to the ceiling right now. You're really standing up tall. That way we can balance to do our tondus to the back. Awesome. Let's do one more on each leg. You got it. Last one. Good job. Next, dégagé. Dégagé is like a tondu. It just comes off the floor a little bit. Yeah, go dégagé to the side. Same leg. Same leg. Same leg. Other leg goes to the side. Dégagé. 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 Amazing. Now we're going to do pique. So it's like we have our baby toe poking a hole in the floor. Pique, pique, pique. Close. Other foot. Pique, pique, pique. Close to the side. Pique, pique, pique. Close. Other foot. Pique, pique, pique. Close to the back. Now this time your big toe is poking a hole in the floor. Pique, pique, pique. Pique, close. Pique, 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 close. Awesome. We're going to do piques in a circle. Ready? Watch. You go pique, 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 close. Pique, 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 close. Two more times. One more. Each foot. Nice. Again. Pique, 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 close. Awesome. Okay, grab a sip of water. And go ahead and find your beautiful wand or your toy that you want to dance with. Awesome. And we're going to go ahead and dance to Let It Go from Frozen. So, you can either copy my dance moves or you can make up your own or practice other ones you've been working on. Yes, but I'll dance with you so you can follow along or do your own thing. Okay, we're gonna start in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh, listen to Queen Elsa sing. Maybe we can dance like Queen Elsa.
Beautiful. The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen.
Yeah, dance like you're queen, Elsa. Like beautiful. I love watching you guys' dance moves.
Couldn't keep it in. Heaven knows I tried.
Beautiful.
Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know.
You can sing along if you want.
Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on.
The cold never bothered me anyway. Oh yes, let's go. I'm gonna skip around if you want to.
It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small.
Good job.
Fears and ones controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No light, no road, no rules for me. I'm free. Let it go, I am one with the wind and sky. Let it go, let it go. You'll never see me cry. Here I stay, here I stay. race through the air into the ground.
Beautiful. When we can dance faster and stronger here. Oh, the dynamics.
And one thought crystallizes like an icy blast. I'm never going back. The past is in the past. Let it go. Let it go. When I'll rise like a break on dawn. Let it go. Let it go. That perfect girl is gone. Here I stand in the light of day. Let the storm rage on.
Good job, guys.
Cold never bothered me anyway.
Awesome! Awesome, awesome! Let's go ahead and put our wand away. Good job. And let's go ahead and pull out that ballet bar or the chair that you're going to use today. Yes? Okay, I'm gonna grab my bar. You grab your bar or your chair. And I'm gonna put it right here. Okay, so make sure it's sturdy and it can hold your weight. Now, we are gonna stand in first position. So make sure that your feet are opened up in your pizza slice. And your hands are gently laying on your bar or your chair. Now, you're gonna tendu your leg closest to me, yeah? Closest to the computer screen. You're gonna tendu it. Now, if we're doing an attitude, it's kind of like an arabesque in the sense that you lift your leg, but instead of it being straight, we bend our knee. So, you're lifting from your knee. You're using your inner thigh muscles, yes? You want your knee facing the side. You don't want it facing the floor. This isn't right, yeah? You want to pick your knee up. Yes. Fairy tales come true. Nice attitude. Now let's try your other foot. Tendu. Bend your knee, lift. Keep your shoulders square. We don't want to go like this. You want to keep your shoulders square. It's like there's flashlights on both shoulders facing the wall. And same with your hips. Two little flashlights there facing the wall. So let's try it again. We tendu. And lift. Awesome. Squeeze those back muscles. Let's try our other foot. You tendu. Bend your leg. Lift it to attitude. And down. Nice. We're going to do it one more time on each leg and try to hold it for 10 seconds. You ready? Tendu. Lift for 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. One, ooh, tricky. Other foot. Let's get ready. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Let's move this bar out of the way. Awesome, awesome. You can grab a sip of water if you need it. Okay, we're gonna practice some passes. So, come on out to the center. Awesome. We're gonna go ahead and put our feet in fifth position. So, put your right foot in front of your left. Make sure that your right foot's heel is touching your left foot's toe. And your legs are still turned out. Yep, fifth position. Awesome, our arms come to first. We're gonna plie. Passe, and then you close the foot behind you. Now your left foot should be in front. Plie in fifth, passe, close behind you. Plie, passe, close behind you. Let's try it again, but this time we're gonna bring up our right foot, the foot in the back. Plie, lift, close in front. Plie, back foot comes up, closes in front. Plie. Passe. Last one, plie. Passe. Awesome. Now we can try it going into our releve. It might help to put your hands on your hips. Plie. Releve. Plie. Tiptoes. Plie. Releve. Last one. Awesome. Let's come forward now. Passe. Plie. This is hard. It's tricky. Squeeze your muscles. Last one. Good job. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay, let's move on to our jeté jumps. Yes? So, let's use, if you have anything that you can practice jumping over, I'm gonna use a cone. You can use a cone, you could use a stuffed animal, preferably something softer. So I would use like a stuffed animal if I were you. And we'll put it in the middle. Okay. Sorry, new prop added to the list. We're gonna practice our leaps. Yes? Leaping over our cone. So you're gonna start on one side of your room. Nice. And then you're gonna run. This is slow motion. Run, 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 run. Make sure on your last run, you're plié, you're bending that leg. That way you can leap over the cone. Again, run, run, we plié, leap over the cone. Let's try it a little quicker now. And go. Run, run, leap. Yes, it's like you're a big rainbow. You're jumping up and over. Yeah? So think up and out when you jump. Let's try it again on this side. Step, step, leap. Beautiful. When you land, make sure that you're plieing. Let's try it on the other side. I'm gonna move this cone over a little bit. That way I can have more space to run. Okay, your other leg. Ready? Run, 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 leap. Amazing. Again, let's go. Run, 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 leap. Yes. Good job. One more time. Run, 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 leap. Amazing. Let's get this cone out of the way.
Can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
Now try leaping without the cone, but still pretend it's there, making you jump up high. Let's try it. Run, run, leap. Try it one more time. Ready? You go run, run, leap. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay, grab a sip of water.
I see your face. And it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love is an open door.
And we are going to go ahead and play a game. We're going to play freeze dance, okay? So when I play the music, you're going to dance. When I pause it, you're going to freeze. Now, I might tell you to dance like a certain thing or only dance with your feet or something silly. So you got to listen to what I say. I'm going to be over here controlling the music and watching you beautiful dancers dance. Okay. Let me see you dance like a beautiful ballet dancer.
How does she know you love her? How does she know she's yours?
Awesome.
How does she know that you love her?
So good. I see you. Amazing. Freeze. Can you dance like you're really excited? You're so excited.
Really, really, truly love her. How does she know that you love her?
Oh, yes. Good job.
How does she know that you really
freeze? Can you dance in slow motion?
Truly love her. It's not enough to take
super
the one you
slow
love
slow motion.
You must remind her or she'll be...
Freeze! Can you dance medium speed?
Say, how do I know he loves me?
Freeze! Can you dance as fast as you can dance? As fast as you can dance!
Oh, yeah.
Well, then, leave a little note to tell you you are on his mind.
Freeze! Last time, just show me your favorite dance moves. Go!
Send you yellow flowers when the sky is gray. Hey,
amazing!
We'll find a new way to show you a little bit every day. That's how you know. That's how you know he's your love.
Awesome! Good job, guys. Okay, let's go ahead and put on our tap shoes. Let's go! So get on your tap shoes. If you don't have any tap shoes, you can go ahead and put on tennis shoes if you want, yeah?
Everybody,
you can tap in tennis shoes. Or if you have tap shoes, go ahead and stick them on.
How do you know he loves you?
Once you have on your tap shoes, meet me out here. And we're gonna go ahead and warm up our feet. So let's go ahead. You can either put your hands on your hips or just leave them on your side. We're gonna warm up our toes. We're gonna go tap, 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 tap together. Other foot. To the side. Other foot.
That's how you know. That's how you know.
To the back.
That's how you know. That's how you
other
know.
Toe.
That's how you know. That's how you
know. Awesome. Let's warm up our heel. Heel, 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 heel together. Other foot. Our heel. Just your heel tap. Awesome. Heel to the side. Together. Other foot. Now we gotta warm up these feet. Get them all ready for the tap dance we're gonna learn in a little bit. Back, 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 back. Together. Other foot.
Any dream can be.
Nice. I'm gonna skip the swishing real quick. Let's get something more upbeat. There we go. Okay, let's do our TikTok. So one foot comes out and you go, toe comes in. You keep your heel on the floor. Toe, toe, toe. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, stop. Other foot, toe, 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 toe. Here you go. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, stop. Feet together. Tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock, stop. Good job. Let's go over our shuffles. Hands come to our hips. We go shuffle, stop. Other foot. Shuffle, stop. Shuffle, stop. Shuffle, stop. Can we do it a little quicker? Let's go. Shuffle, stop. Awesome. Let's do our full lap. We go full lap, full lap. It goes shuffle, stop. Full lap, full lap. together. Other foot, pull out, pull out, pull out. Two more. Last one. Together. Awesome. Okay. I'm going to pause this song. And we are going to learn a tap dance, a tap combination. So how you're going to start is you're going to make some fists. Let me see them. And put them both on either side of your hip. Then your toe is going to pop up as so. Awesome. And we hold. We wait until we hear the drum roll in the song. You'll hear da-da-da-da-da-da-da. As soon as you hear the drums, you're going to jump out really wide. Yeah, like a strong superhero. Then your hands are going to come up like this. Yep, so you're just making big hands, showing all five of your fingers, connecting your pinky to your thumb. That way it looks like you are playing a trumpet or like a trombone or something, yeah? And it goes out, back, out, back, out, back, out as you lift up your heels. Yes, so from the top again. We're here. We hold for the drum roll. We hear the drums, we jump out. Our hands come to the trumpet. Boop, boop, heels, 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 heel. You're gonna put your hands behind your back and you're going to go in a full circle as you kick behind you. Kick, 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 kick. You do two circles. And then you meet me, feet together, hands on your knees. Yes, so again, from the trumpet. Dun, 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 dun. We go circle, circle. Hands come to your knees. We go tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock. And then you're gonna come up to this position. One hand on your hip, one hand pointing. Nice, good job. Okay, let's do that all one more time and then we'll try it with music. We're here, da 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 da. You hear the drum rolls and trumpet with our heels. We go in our circle. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, up. Nice. Okay, let me find the music and we'll try it with the song. So you can either do it with me or just watch and listen. Yes, either way. There's a long intro, so you gotta stand still.
Way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the
nice. Good job, guys. Awesome, awesome. Let's hear that again. Ready? So you're frozen in your bevel. Your toe is pointed. Your knee is crossed. Your hands are on your hips. And you are still and smiling, waiting for the drums. There's the drums. Trumpet.
He was a famous trumpet man from all Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army.
Good job.
A blowing reveille.
So when you hear them sing, play, that's when your hands come to your knees, right before your TikToks. Then when you hear them sing, gone with the draft, you come up in this position. Like, wait a minute. Yes, good job. Okay, let's try it one more time with music and then we'll add on a little bit more. You are doing great. Make sure that your tap sounds sound really clear and crisp.
Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. way. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army.
Nice.
A blowing reveille. He's the boogie book.
Good job. So we just did our TikToks. We do our last one and we come up to this position. Let me back up a little bit. The next dance move, what we're going to do is called a truckie. Okay, so your hands stay here and you're just going to wave that finger like, no, 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 no. Or you listen up here, yeah? Then our feet go step, lift up your toe as you jump. Step, lift up your toe as you jump. Step, jump, step, jump. Yeah, it's kind of silly. Yeah, you should feel a little silly. So we just did our last TikTok. Gone with the draft, we go truckie. So we do 4, 2 on each leg. After our last one, we're gonna do a dance move called the sugar. So your hands come here and they lift, they lift, they lift, they lift, they throw out into a V. Again, they're down by your thighs, they come up. Yeah, you have spirit fingers. Throw to your V. One more time. Then your toes, you're stepping out on your toes. Turn out, turn out, turn out, turn out, turn out, turn out. It's really silly. Again, turn out, turn out. Step, 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 step. Let's add our arms to our feet. And sugar, 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 freeze. One more time. You should feel silly. Let's go, have fun. Nice. So let's add the sugar from Gone with the Draft. We have our chucky and sugar, 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 freeze. Yes, so let's combine that all from the top without music, and then we'll try with music a few times, and we'll be done. Okay, you guys are working so hard. I'm sweaty. I bet you guys are too. Let's start in our bubble. We wait for the drums and we jump out. Do, do, heels, 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 and turn, turn. He was gone with the draft. He's in the army now. Da, 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 da. He's the sugar, 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 freeze. Awesome. Let's try with the music. It'll make more sense. One quick thing, when I'm going in my circle, when I'm kicking the air behind me here, I'm only landing on my toe, yeah? I'm not landing on my whole foot. I'm not stomping on my whole foot, yeah? That's not really good for our ankles or our knees. You gotta land softly on your toes. See, my heel's up, and I'm bending my knees. That way I have a soft landing. That's really important. Okay, let's do with music 2 times. We got it.
He was a famous trumpet man from all Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Nice, good job. Awesome, awesome. Okay, listen. So this last time we do it, don't worry if you're messing up the dance steps or the tap steps. Don't worry, just try to have fun, yes? That's okay if your arms are doing something else differently than mine or my legs. This is a hard combination and you guys are doing so good with it. So don't stress out, yes? Just have fun. Imagine that you're wearing a beautiful costume and you have a beautiful hairdo. You're on stage and you're just having so much fun and everyone's watching you, yeah? So don't worry about the steps. It's okay if you mess up. We're just in our houses, just having fun, just dancing. Yes, so last time, you got it. Let's go. We start. No wiggling, you're frozen. Awesome.
He had a boogie style that no one else could play.
He was tick tock. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now. A glowing
rebel. Cute! Let's go! Nice! Awesome! Virtual high fives to everyone. Awesome. Let me go ahead and pause the music. Good job. Let's put up a different song for the last thing we have together. Okay. We'll go ahead and put this in the background. Okay, we're gonna go over our Shirley Temple. The last thing we're gonna do today. So, we keep everything together. That's how we're gonna start it. Let's just put our hands on our hips so we don't have to worry about them. We're gonna do a flap. We already know how to do a flap. Awesome, so you're gonna do a flap to the side. Yes, so not in front of you like you're used to doing, but to the side. Flap. Then your opposite heel is going to turn in and then you let your other heel go down, yes? So flap, heel, heel. A few more times. Flap, heel, heel. Again, a little slower. We go flap to the side. We bring our opposite heel in and then we drop that heel. Lift up our toe. Again, flap, heel, heel, lift up your toe. One more time. Flap, heel, heel, lift up your toe. Now you're gonna spank, lift up your heel, tap your toe behind you. So again, you're here, that last bit is a spank, heel, toe. One more time. Spank, heel, toe. Let's try a little quicker. Spank, heel, toe, a little quicker. Spank, heel, toe. Nice, let's put them all together. Let's put the three moves at the beginning and the three moves at the end together. Yep, so it's six tap steps, you got it. Flap, heel, heel, spank, heel, toe. Yeah, it's only six moves, we got it. See, there's one, two, three, four, five, six. Again. Say the tap moves with me out loud, the steps, it'll help you, ready? We go. Flap, heel, heel, spank, heel, toe. Let me hear you say it again with me. We're gonna do it two more times on the side. Flap, heel, heel, spank, heel, toe. Last time. Flap, heel, heel, spank, heel, toe. Nice. Let's try it on our other foot, starting, ready? Opposite foot, this should be your left foot this time. Flap, heel, heel. Just that much again on your other foot. Flap, heel, heel. Again on your left foot. Flap, heel, heel. From there, we lift up our toe. Spank, heel, toe. Just that bit again. Spank, heel, toe, again. Spank, heel, toe. Good job. So from the top, let's go real slow and let's say the tap steps out loud. Flap, heel, heel, spank, heel, toe. One more time. Flap, heel, heel, spank, heel, toe. Good job. Shake it out. Shake it out. Okay. We're going to try it one time on the right side, going straight into the left side. We're going to do it two times like that. Yes, you got it. Push yourself in the last minute of class. We have flap, heel, heel, spank, heel, toe. Flap, heel, heel, spank, heel, toe. Two more times. Nice. Awesome. That is not easy. Good job. You can keep practicing the Shirley Temple. That's what we just did on your own. Yep. Just make sure that you do six steps on each foot and then you'll know that it's right. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. And you'll know that you did it. Yes, good job. I had so much fun with you. I'm glad that we got to get through all of our ballet things and our tap stuff. I hope that you might have learned something new today and got a great exercise like I did. I miss Jessica. Awesome job. I hope to dance with you again very soon.